So what is the main difference between ice, packed ice, and blue ice in Minecraft? So with ice, it's pretty straightforward. Ice melts in Minecraft. But with blue ice and packed ice, this is a whole different story. And for that, we have to compare their slipperiness. So with packed ice, it takes 2.4 seconds to travel 50 blocks. With blue ice, it takes 2.4 seconds to travel 50 blocks. And so now you know,